that 20,000. It's lit.
Oh, what's up, everybody? Once again, it's Breadman Sean, and I appreciate y'all. We had 20K. I feel like I got one of the best YouTube subscriber bases out there, but we will get into that later. For now, I want to talk to you guys about the underworld of Twitter marketing. At least that's how some people describe it. As a matter of fact, it's actually one of the ways that quite a few people I've heard say Bryson Tiller used this early on to blow up. Now, I cannot confirm or deny, I ain't talked to Bryson, but at the same time, he does have one of the most mysterious, you know, blow ups in the last couple of years. Now, the thing I'm talking about right here is TweetDeX. Now, if you haven't heard of TweetDeX, this is basically how TweetDeX work. Twitter has a feature that allows multiple Twitter users to basically easily spread the same message. So the way that this works is, if you get on a TweetDeX and you have 15 people a part of a TweetDeX, if I tweet a message, I can easily share that exact same message through all 15 other users. Because once we agreed to be a part of this TweetDeX, I don't have to ask them to tweet again. I just hit the button, they're a part of the deck, and it's automatically going to be tweeted out to their accounts as well. So when you think about some of these social media influencer agencies and things like that, and how they have all these influencers make all these videos for some of their clients, kind of like, you know, the lights glow with Lil Pump, it's very much a similar thing, except you're putting out a unified message through multiple accounts, and these aren't companies that we're talking about for the most part. It's a lot more so individuals who came together, and they just happen to have some strong followings, and they allow people to purchase access to the TweetDeX. So before I hop into how you use these things, I'll go ahead and say, yes, they are a valid thing. They aren't a horrible way to market your stuff. They do work, but at the end of the day, it's going to depend on the power of the TweetDeX that you are a part of. There's really levels to this shit. Like Meek said, there'll be some TweetDeX that have like five people that have maybe 3-4 million followers, and they actually have a strong influence over their following. And then you might have a TweetDeX that has 20 people a part of it, but they only have a reach collectively of over maybe 900,000 people, and you know, their influence over their following isn't as strong. It can all depend, it varies, so you're going to have to experiment with those TweetDeX yourself. I originally was going to do a walkthrough video of TweetDeX back a couple of months ago, actually, but I got a little busy. But I purchased a TweetDeX just to be a part of it and do the walkthrough for you guys. Once again, I got busy. I only ended up tweeting maybe 4 tweets throughout that week. And if you go back in my profile, you'll see like some tweets that randomly got like 99 or 100 plus retweets. Maybe not as much now, because sometimes they'll unretweet them later. But even with my lazy usage of the TweetDeX, I probably saw a minimum 50 plus Twitter followers from that experience. No specific content to get people's attention. I just tweeted a few random things. I could have done a lot better. So it can be useful. And once again, like I said, there's been a lot of people that said, hey, Bryson Tiller has used this, and there's some more people. So it's a thing, but you gotta find a way to feel your way through the process to find a TweetDeX that works for you and what makes sense for you. So how do you get access to these TweetDeX? Well, there's GroupMe and then there's Telegram. GroupMe, a lot of you guys are probably already using GroupMe, and those TweetDeX, honestly, just to be real, they're usually more powerful, but they're harder to become a part of and even find. They're not really marketing themselves. That's like, let's just say the Lambo, the Bugatti of TweetDeX, and you don't see commercials for those, you're not really gonna see people doing outreach for those. It's just harder. You gotta find the network, feel your way through. So for the sake of this conversation right here, I'm gonna talk about the Telegram TweetDeX. You guys can download that app. Telegram should be on Apple and Android. If y'all got like the Nokia or Microsoft App Store, change your life. Now, once you download the Telegram app, you're not gonna be able to see the groups where you'll get access to the TweetDeX and things like that. What you're gonna have to do is have the links to actually get into those groups. So what I'll do is I'll provide a link in the description below, and from that link, I'll email you the links where you'll be able to find access to the TweetDeX. I'll suggest you download that straight onto your phone so you can copy and paste it, put it on that way, because, well, you know, the app is on your phone. But beware, watch out, because when you go into these groups, you will be met by scams. And I don't want y'all to be like, yo, brand man, put me onto this and say all this stuff is good. I'm talking about TweetDecks in this video, but there are people actually offering a lot more than TweetDecks in these groups. It's not really just the Twitter marketing underworld. I shouldn't have said that at the beginning. It's really kind of like the social media marketing underworld. There are people offering Instagram badges, you know, to get your account verified. There's people offering all kinds of things. Use your discretion, because I can't like walk you through every single specific scenario. Matter of fact, I don't even know all the things that people are offering, because it's always changing. Some things are valid. I've used things that have been valid just to experiment with some things, right? Well, actually, I used the TweetDeck. That's the only thing that I personally use. But if someone's offering you Twitter verification for $15, $20, $30, trust me, that's probably not the move. It's probably not going to happen for you. So don't even pay that money. Yeah, it's only $20 to take that, you know, to take that risk. But if you know what it takes to actually get an Instagram badge, then you pretty much know that it's not going to happen. I don't want to get too sidetracked. I just had to say that because there's going to be a lot of people offering a lot of things. Might give you a headache at first. I know my first time, I'm like, yo, it's so much stuff. How do I even choose? And even with the TweetDecks are a valid thing. But with every single TweetDeck you become a part of, just, you know, do a small like deposit, right? Or do a test. You can request a test. I requested a test. Even if you want to ultimately pay for a full month, maybe just start at a week so you can get a feel for that TweetDeck, how it works, the results, and know if, hey, maybe I need to hop on to another TweetDeck because this one isn't that powerful and it's not working for me. Anyway, after you have the Telegram app and you purchase a TweetDeck, what they're going to do is they're going to give you the username and password for a Twitter account. Now, this is going to be the Twitter account that is the center of the TweetDeck. It's the one that they're selling access to people for them to come in and use, and is connected to all the other Twitter accounts that are outward facing and have, you know, followings for you to get retweeted through. Once you log into that Twitter account, you still need to go to TweetDeck. Just Google TweetDeck or type in Twitter TweetDeck. When you click that link, you will see a TweetDeck screen. It'll look a little bit more like this as opposed to just a regular Twitter that you're used to seeing. This is the TweetDeck. Now, to make this a lot easier on your life, there's some Google Chrome extensions where you can download something like Colorful TweetDeck and a host of other apps. I'll do some links in the description below of those as well. But really, what their biggest use for is essentially saying, hey, this TweetDeck account has 50 people a part of it. And every single time I write my tweet, I don't want to have to go through 50 accounts and click, 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 just to say I want to click from all of them. Extension will basically allow you to push one button and it'll select all the accounts for you. And then now you just say go, it tweets from all the accounts. You'll see what I mean when you get there. Once again, I didn't do a walkthrough video, but maybe I can find a nice walkthrough video on YouTube. And if I do, I will put it in the description below as well. So you go ahead and check that out. And once that happens, that's pretty much it. You tweet, it comes out to many accounts. I recommend that you have some content that you think is intriguing. You have some content that you think is going to make people want to follow you. If I just tweeted something like LeBron James is the GOAT or something like that, it might get retweeted by a lot of people who might happen to agree with a comment like that. But that's not going to let people know that I'm an artist or I'm a marketer or a clothing brand or whatever. So even if they like the tweet, it's not going to make all the people that see it want to follow me specifically. Make sure you're marketing your name, your brand, and something that might hopefully make people go find the video or follow your account. Probably going to take a minute before you actually decide you want to use it, but I recommend you go ahead and just get into that world to make that decision and get a feel for things ahead of time. Don't wait, because if you wait to the last second and it's your first time, you're probably going to set yourself up to get screwed and just try to find a good deal and whoever approaches you easiest and fastest. So go ahead, download the Telegram app, get links to the groups in the description below. I provided that. And also, if you guys have used TweetDecks before, provide any pointers that you can in the description below. Or if you use it after this, still come back if you remember and provide commentary on your experience in the description below. Other than that, you know what to do. Hit that subscribe button.